sorry?
Paul, if you end.
Production started, bro.
Guys, there was a fight on the bus.
Oh, there was literally beef on the bus. Basically, there was some guy. No, you can't, no, you can't, you ain't starting with that again. Alright.
Guys.
What the fuck?
Lads, right, yeah. We're back for season 3, Paradise in Portugal. Obviously, with everything that happened last season, we had to axe like a lot of the cast members. Are
you
ready?
You should have a spare key.
Tennis
player.
Yeah. She's not fighting, Kisha! What's wrong? Why are you doing?
Leave it.
That's your
cunt.
Fucking
So obviously they asked for you this year for a short trip, and no, finances are struggling, production couldn't afford the whole week's stay, so...
Guys, it's raining.
Yeah, whatever shit, like, I got drenched earlier.
It's raining.
I done a lot though, literally, went Barclays, it was real quick as well, went Mackey's, so we're on route.
You done a lot and you went to two places.
Do you know, in the rain, do you know how hard that is?
Fair enough.
You know what, I'm soaked.
Yeah, like, I feel like hot and sweaty, like, uncomfortable.
Sticky.
But, yeah, sticky, yeah, I feel sticky, but, yeah, we're en route to Stansted, so... Production will pick us up there again.
Who's production? They're literally gonna walk it in there. Why are you filming her run?
I'm filming the logo. She just got in the shot.
Shit.
Thank you. Oh shit, that's your proper window.
Oh my god!
Update. We are just waiting.
I'm drinking my drink, fam.
Pepto Bismol. What? They don't get people in it, but like, it stands just packed. Luton's better, I can't lie. She's holding up the whole line. Everyone's waiting for you to go. Alright, update. What? Our gate. Yeah, 55. And I'm tired. I'm just gonna sit down.
What?
You guys didn't sleep in the plane?
I don't know. It's only 2 hours. I'm gonna watch Mr. Bean.
Mr. Bean. But I can't bother, bro. Well, it's raining. I'm about to book the flight. Let go. The tourist travel stand to get like an Uber or something. It's a bit on Corfu's airport, I said that. Pretty sure this is it. Now we're in the line.
Hi guys, welcome to Lisbon.
Linda's trying to contain that excitement beneath all that smile.
It's hot.
Well, right, Linda, we've been here to the hotel. How are you guys after the flight? I don't know if it was that, but I smelled cheese and onion near where I was sat.
Near where we were.
Oh, I wasn't even sat with these guys because I paid for extra legroom, so I sat way in like, the front of the plane. So next to me, there was some weirdo who had a Sony Xperia. It was just weird. And then, actually, that was it, you know. That's right. We're just out here in Lisbon. Right, we're just going out the Uber and we're walking to the hotel, which is like 2 minutes away. There's the. Linda's not going to fit through that gap. I don't know what she was thinking.
I'm like really lost.
I just witnessed the whole interaction live. Like, she ain't gonna get through that gap. Yeah, update when we get to the hotel. I'm gonna do a little room tour.
Please.
tell what it
was. Oh, the usual mirror selfie that we usually do.
Are you taking
a photo? No, a video. Wait, your door number is?
4. 0.
No,
okay.
Okay.
My hair
is so small. Just
for the
men's. Yeah, just keep on, you speak off.
Level 4. 403. Call back off. I love this technology.
Guys, up this way. And this is our room 403.
I love this place already.
You're getting too excited.
Watch our room be like a 2x2 room.
Don't say that.
Stop it.
Oh,
oh shit. Stop it.
Stop. Kay.
Yes, I got single. Yes. Shotgun room in the end.
Oh,
yeah, this is my room. Oh, at least it's electric. You can stay together,
guys,
isn't
it? What's it called?
It's smaller than I thought.
The fridge is all inclusive. Mm. Yeah, she said it's on us.
Oh, shit. Actually, oh, it looks comfy.
No, because I will pack this bottle in my bag.
I'm dead.
No,
it's
okay.
Let me see the shower. It's a shower. Oh,
ooh, there's two seats. Freya,
hers and hers.
Come, you can get like a little tiny. Anyway, let me get to my bed.
Oh, they do have towels,
Carl. Oh, man, and yours is attached.
That's yeah, nice.
That's cute. I need my phone on charge.
Save my battery. Okay, let's get Mackie's.
Wait, Carl, we just let us breathe. Do you guys have a plug there?
All right, all logged in. Logged in. All checked in. Let's land up there. Israel. It's really fun.
Guys, this place is actually really nice.
Yeah, it's nice. Right. I think it'd be a tiny bit bigger, but it's decent. I'm fucking starving.
Can I have a hot
milk,
please?
Right, all checked into the hotel. So, first things first, Mackie's. All starving, fam, so it better fucking taste nice. So, yeah, let's see what Mackie's has got to offer. And this is coming under pressure. They're sold out, that's pathetic. Oh, cheeseburger.
Chicken delights. You wanna have this? What's this? It's like the normal.
I think they have more desserts.
Oh, they have big tasty though, which I wanted.
What's
the
salad?
That's actually disappointing, you know.
Oh, I'm gonna kick out McFlurry. She's got it.
I have potato sauce.
That's a potato sauce.
Olive oil. Our curry sauce is sold out. Drink.
Alright, okay, well this is, I got my chicken sauce. Actually, wait. Let me open it.
Mint
iced tea. It's literally, yeah, it's the same shit as the UK one. Can't lie. What did you get, Linda?
Big tasting.
When she unravels it later, I'll show you. What's that gravy, fam?
Shut up, bruv. It's Lion McFlurry.
Oh, that shit's pink. And then the very part of splodge with a chicken sandwich meal
this
as well.
This is so good.
Is it? Oh, let me taste the Fanta. Wait, one sec.
It's so good.
You see,
I'm like, I want to find
something. I don't want to act natural! No, guys, Carl wants us to keep our shit in.
Yeah, look how close the bathroom is, so the bedroom.
Okay, but are you not going to shit in the next 3 days?
God, it is.
No.
Oh, all you shit in the...
No!
Yeah. Yeah, don't let me down, da da down. All night, give me mellow. Yeah, don't let me down, da da down. Down, da da down. Down.
seconds from going out, the power in the room is gone. Linda's gone back upstairs to with the lady to fix it. Just stood there, rail in the lobby.
It's a nice lobby though, look.
Fucking great.
She
sings pretty. Abba. Oh, she's still singing.
I don't know this bit though.
Yeah, I'm waiting for the You Can Dance part.
You're gonna pause it. What's going on here? I
don't know. Dancing queen. You can dance, you can cry, I'm having the time of my life. Ooh, see that girl, watch that thing in the dancing queen.
So the first thing is, when they're serving you at supermarkets or Mackey's, they eat themselves.
And they chat bare.
And they talk so much. Like, we went to the supermarket and I was just waiting for her to serve me and scan my items. And she's like, licking on an ice cream.
That's disgusting. That's the decorum, bro. Yeah.
And then also, they don't know, they don't care who's coming. They just walk.
You know, that white, no, like that blonde lady, sorry, Mario.
Update, lads, our night to go out on the town is kind of flopping because we can't find a club. We've looked everywhere, no success. We're gonna laugh or cry. So yeah, we're looking to try and go to another club now. Fingers crossed this is the one. Third time lucky, bro.
You should film that.
We've gone to another club. They're saying it's €1,500 to get in.
Bullshit. Guys, look at that.
Look at the establishment.
Fucking
Wood Green. It looks a fucking Lewisham, bro. Must have Wood Green. There's a fucking broken window right there. Like, must have
€1,500. I bet there's no one in there.
It sounds dead in there, bro. I think an Uber might be here. There's only 1 minute away. We're booking an Uber to go to a bar strip. So wish us luck for our fifth attempt.
Then let's have a look.
Then send me that. Send me that.
No, why
do
I look like a corpse?
Then send me that.
No, that's ugly.
Oh, she's on the wrong way. Ah, my back now.
No wonder why.
Yeah, no wonder why.
Oh, dear lads, we tried. After like 2 hours, I'd say, maybe. Or an hour and a half, I don't know. We've hit a dead end. We tried multiple bars, we tried everywhere.
I'm just
going
to sleep early today.
It's the right side. I'm gonna snack now, I'm hungry.
And the Maltesers.
And the Hobnobs.
Yeah, I actually don't get how people can just walk in.
Bro, no joke, we must have went to like 5 different bars. And neither was
more than that.
It was shit music or cash to get in, and we didn't bring enough cash with us. So, going back home.
We can still go
tomorrow,
like, it's not
here. Yeah.
Just dig deep today.
I
think
Ray's crumbling.
We'll go in our PJs and go on our phone and find something.
I said tonight we put Ratatouille on.
Shut up, bro. Ratatouille?